Hello, welcome to this channel. From our previous video, we learned how to install Microsoft Hyper-V on Windows, and also we have learned how to create virtual PC using Microsoft Hyper-V. And today we are going to learn how to share folder between Microsoft Hyper-V. To begin, you click on Microsoft Hyper-V, then you click on the virtual PC that you want to share folder between your local machine. This is our virtual machine. Then let's type our password to log on to the virtual machine. The virtual machine is Windows 10 Pro. This is our virtual machine. So to share folder between your virtual machine and local, let's create a folder in our local machine. Then you name it DocShare. This is the folder that we will share between the local machine and the virtual machine. After that, you right click on it and you click on share and give the sharing right and permission to share the folder between the local machine and the virtual machine. We have shared it. This is the virtual machine name. Then you copy it. Then you come to the virtual machine that you want to share folder and file between it and your local machine. That's Windows 10 Pro. This is our virtual machine. And click on My PC. After that, you click on Add a network location. Then you type the network path or share folder path within your local machine that you have created it. Then you paste it and click next and click next and click finish. This enable your share folder to be shared between the local machine and the virtual machine, in which you can share file and folder within the same folder. That's DocShare. So let's go to our local machine, dash DocShare. Then we create a folder or a file in it. We have created a file in doc folder in our local machine. After creating it, you come to your virtual machine. You find the doc folder or file that you have shared between it. Then you can share a folder within your virtual PC. It will reflect to your local folder that you have shared. That's doc file. From our local and our virtual machine, now we can share folder and file between it. Thank you for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe to this channel to receive updates.